Hi guys, we will solve the lab authentication bypass via flawed state machine. The level of this lab is practitioner and the goal is to bypass the lab's authentication and access the admin interface and delete the user Carlos. We have the default credentials Wiener and the password Peter and let us access the lab. First make sure that you're proxying your traffic through Burp and in Burp deactivate the intercept is on button. Okay, switch to your browser, click the My Account link, log in with the user Wiener and the password Peter, click Login, don't save. Here we have to select a role, we use user, and now switch to your Burp proxy and open the target. Right click on it and choose select engagement tools and then select discover content. Here in the control tab, click the button session is not running to start the content discovery. Open the sitemap and expand the lab ID. And we have to wait for a get request to the endpoint slash admin. It takes some seconds or maybe some minutes, but we will see. So we can switch to the browser and click the My Account link. And you see here we are logged in as Wiener. And of course we have to wait. Look at the control tab and see how many requests we made and how many bytes are transferred. Okay, back to the sitemap and there's a get request to the endpoint slash admin. You can close the content discovery window, yes, and switch to your browser here. Click in the address bar and append or replace string with admin and hit enter, and you see this interface is only available if we are logged in as administrator. Okay, now click the My Account link and also the logout button, switch to your Burp proxy and here open the proxy and click or activate the intercept is on button. Back in your browser, click My Account, forward the request, forward the request, forward the request, and in your browser type in Wiener and the password Peter and hit the login button. Okay, you see here there's the username Wiener and the password Peter, forward this request, and now this request, the get request to the endpoint slash role minus selector, drop this request. And delete the address and now forward the request, forward, and you see in your browser there's now a link to the admin panel. Click on it and deactivate the intercept is on button, and you see we are now on the admin interface. Here, click the delete link and you see we deleted user Carlos and we also solved the lab.